prepare to transport me directly to the following coordinates.
Site-to-site transport interlocks have been manually deactivated.
Can you override?
Negative.
Show me the shortest route to Transporter Room 1. Computer, prepare to activate Cascade Force Field Sequence in the following progression.
No matter what we try, the computer will only accept commands from the bridge, sir.
He has blocked every subspace channel, sir. We cannot even call for help.
You tried tracing back navigation inputs?
We don't even know what star system we're in, sir.
The only way we knew we'd come out of warp was by looking out a window.
O'Brien to Captain Picard.
Go ahead, Chief.
Captain, he's up to something.
What now?
He discovered the site-to-site lockout. I wouldn't be surprised if he tried to make it to a transporter room now.
Mr. Worf, I want security teams along all the main passageways and in every transporter room. And see if the computer will be good enough to give us the precise stun setting to disable Mr. Data.
Yes, sir.
Computer, estimate the time from this location to Starbase 416 at Warp 9.
Inquiries regarding command functions are no longer accepted from your present location.
Computer, establish a security code for access to all functions previously transferred to Bridge.
Enter code.
1-7-3-4-6-7-3-2-1-4-7-6-Charlie-3-2-7-8-9-7-7-7-6-4-3-Tango-7-3-2-Victor-7-3-1-1-7-8-8-8-7-3-2-4-7-6-7-8-9-7-6-4-3-7-6. Lock.
Security code intact for all specified inquiries and orders.
Computer, initiate cascade sequence. Accepting instructions from Commander Data en route. Now.
He's out. Security team approaching location.
Intersection 8J. Aft port. Establish.
I order you to stop.
Computer, begin scan phase.
No, no, it's too close.
This has gone far enough, Data.
Computer, 3-meter cross seal.
I wouldn't advise that, sir. The phase coils don't take well to ricochets.
What's he doing?
He's reactivating the site-to-site transport interlocks.
Does that mean he'll be able to...